When we played the Lazur Factory last time with Peter, it was easy to notice when I was playing shock troops and the other guy had stormtroopers, and they were actually really, really fucking good.
He know how to say you two the proper way.
He must be a gentleman. Educated and shit. Yeah, I'm gonna come and help you straight away. Let's try and lock that side down. Get the crew over. You need something built or blown up? I'm gonna go for an early sniper.
Yeah, advancing.
Cause why not? Fuck.
We can't stay here. Los. MG element ready. Moving.
Oh shit, I spilled coffee.
And now I just got a black screen.
Did you fuck up your monitor? What?
No, it's just lacking like shit now.
Oh yeah, I know that. I'm not familiar with that. Failed fucking miserably.
Yeah.
Wait, wait. Not there.
The sharpshooter has arrived.
Stuka or Puma?
Puma.
Our opponents are seizing a sector.
Lagging like shit in this game. Like, even more than usually.
Puma actually survived. Oh, I mean, my Kubel.
Pull your Puma back. Don't shoot the fucking cash, fucking retards. Fuck, 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 shit, shit, shit. Got my packs, that's awesome.
Available. Off I go!
My packs are so fucking late. It's not even funny. I love how the fucking incendiary even stuns retreat. God damn, this lag. Spread out. I got my sniper in the way. Nope, that's a tank.
Snipers!
Yep, I went.
Squad. On the move. attack. The enemy has destroyed one of our forward installations. There's two cars on their way to strafe the enemy.
Still have your two snipers?
Yep.
Yep.
Nice.
33 and 40 kills.
No way.
Been wrecking some.
Those two really saved the match.
Just have to keep the fucking mill points.
Don't let them die. They're really good when they're vetted.
No. Yeah. He's gotta be making some good choices.
No!
Stuka AT support primed to go.
I'm gonna get to the middle with my snipers. And to keep enough the points. I got a tailor mine here, and here, and here, just in case if you like have the opportunity to bait them. I got a strafing on the way. Nice. What the fuck? This is so useless.
Cargo drops are now underway.
Take the mortar.
Now are now underway. Stuka sent to strafe the area. Stuka on route. New anti-tank gun has arrived.
I can't believe this.
As long as they don't get any funny ideas with Cachusas. You know the maxim here. The ice two is coming. He's trying to flank us. Spread out a little bit.
Enemy forces are securing our territory.
He had a Sherman here. I think he might be getting some funny ideas.
I don't think he likes my Puma. I'm actually making damage to his IS-2 with my Puma.
It's pretty fucking good because you can like outrange most things.
Stuka AT support standing by for orders.
By the way, let me know if you see my snipers running some random direction towards the enemy base. I gotta tell him on him.
We fight bravely for the Reich. The enemy is down.
I lost something. What the fuck that? And these, like, I have so much munitions, so I can just keep spamming tiller mines.
Nice. Oh, watch out up here. Be pretty fucking tired of your snipers.
Oh, no, he's coming! Not my snipers.
Stuka bomb, we have a forward structure
No, no. Alright, throw it in my mind. Wow. Die, please. Oof. Hero sniper survival.
What the fuck?
What? I was spread out.
Pop that blob.
Yeah, one eye is two shot and they're all dead. I'm gonna kill them.
He is actually fleeing a Sherman and the IS-2 from my poop.
JU-87, ready for panzer busting.
I think they're gonna.
We have lost an MG team.
Fuck.
The enemy is attacking one of our forward buildings.
Wow. Kill the fucking... There's Scott here. Watch for the ice too.
I have a motherfucker on the field now.
No, no.
Stuka ready to strafe enemy troops.
No snipers. They've got 100 kills together. Oh my god.
Our opponents are seizing a sector.
Okay, let's just hold that side. There's no anti-infantry here. Oh. No, I got an MG.
I'm an excellent marksman. Under
the
bright skies.
The IS-2 is waiting here. At least one of them.
What should we call the snipers?
Uh, Hans and Wilhelm. Fuck. That fucking Jagdjäger though, that's just like the icing on the cake. We got those two.
Pioneers ready for assignment.
Well, that worked really well.
We were so doomed in the start.
Oh, we got some OP shit.
Those snipers, oh my god, what the fuck. They saved the day. Hans and Wilhelm, we salute you.